Hey gamers, if you're struggling with Call of Duty Black Ops 6 crashing, not launching, or getting hit with those annoying DirectX errors and game Steam ship.exe issues, you're in the right place. In this video, I'll walk you through quick and easy steps to fix these problems so you can get back to gaming without the hassle. Let's dive in and get your game running smoothly.